Cameron's going to be content in fourth place, not without at least putting effort into trying to make something happen.
He has Carl Edwards behind in a car that is damaged. Will someone have to come up to the outside to be of any help to him?
Yeah, Carl's just hanging on.
Right.
He's got a car. He's happy to be right where he is. The other guys I'm not so sure about, we're going to find out here pretty quick.
Yeah, we're getting ready to find out right here. They get to this white flag, you watch. If they're going to make a move, it's going to happen just after this white flag.
I think it'll have him off turn four.
Here goes Hamlin, up high. Here comes the 20 of Matt Kenseth.
Can't do it.
He just doesn't have enough of a push. He's going to have to back up to that car behind him and get that push, but he's trying.
He wants that four car to help him. Here he goes.
Next flag ends the race.
I just don't think he can do it from the outside.
He might be able to get up to third, maybe second. I just don't know if he's going to get all the way up to the lead, but here he comes.
Got to run down the back. It's going to be a drag race off turn four, but I just don't see him being able to pull it off.
He's getting a big push. He's getting a big push.
He's coming. He's up to second.
Hamlin in second.
Watch the inside. Watch the inside. Mark Church Jr. 3-1.
Truex to the bottom of the line. No good, Red.
Kenseth saves it. Here they come to the line. This is the finish of the Daytona 500. Side by side. Bouncing off each other.
Unbelievable. I think it was Denny Hamlin.